Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play 8 by mikeastro. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the video's description. Did I wing it? I don't know. Today I present 2 chess chambers and 1 essay. Feel free to disregard the latter. 2 times 4 sectors make 8 in total. The room may seem similar, but their solutions are very different. Right, so it's a bit like the Leo Mevis, I think. Again, sorry for butchering the name. Map that I played before. Music's not custom, as the design reminded me of my own square puzzle, and I also use this incredible track for that map. Please try not to use that some fizzlers open and close with delay. I don't know why that happens, and I can't fix it. Yeah, I'm sorry, Mike. As much as I like to read descriptions, I ain't got time for that. Please forgive me. All right, let's jump in here. And first things first. Let's get rid of that. All right, so not a lot we can do here at the minute. We can do a thing with a thing. So kind of point it here first, right? Open this one. Excuse me. Excuse me. Then I think I done did a boo-boo. Look at me, Ma. I'm using my big boy words. Done did a boo-boo. Yes, very big and grown up. Nice going, Nock. Oh, so we open this. How do we... What's that one over there? So maybe I do this. Sure why or how that would be helpful. Right, but I can do this. I can go get the cube, right? That would be very helpful. Don't know why I didn't do that before. I'm completely honest. Okay. Now for... Okay. So what are we getting? Alright, so I want to be getting this in... Oh, hang about. Hang about. Yeah. Maybe I need to recall this cube. Let's recall the cube. Oh, please, come on. Something complete and not a tit. Alright, so this will respawn the cube, but at no cost. No, there is a cost. I shot the wrong key, the wrong portal. Alright, start again. Here. Swap the cubes. This one doesn't turn off. Which is most annoying. That doesn't help. That doesn't particularly help. That would help if I was... if I then had the laser cube here, but I don't. Sorry, guys. I feel like I'm thinking about things that much. I'm not really giving much of a commentary in this one. So, yeah, I do apologize, but we could do... Imagine I didn't just make a meal of that shop. Just for a second. That doesn't help, does it? Oh man. Yeah, I've got no way of gotta recall that cube. Do all this again. Is it I'm missing? At least I can easily get back to this state. Telling where that cube drops. Let's try that again. What do I need? Where do I need portals? That causes that to respawn. Turn that off. Can't swap the cube over once it's on there. Just can't have more than one cube on a cube run. 2 seconds, guys, gotta put my rabbits away, it's raining. All right, rabbits safely stowed and dry. We can continue. So yeah, what I was saying was, I can't put a cube on there and then swap it out, because that's not how that works. So we can't do that. I could potentially swap these two cubes around. So let's maybe try that. I don't know what that would actually do for me. So I can get back into here. But I can't now do anything without losing poles. So almost. Matter, is it? If I could have a portal in there and a portal there, I might be able to do something. Here and here is where the portals need to be. Okay. Okay, see ya. We're still good. So, I think we're good. We're not good. I did the wrong portal, but that's why you create a safe spot. Man, it's getting warm in here. No, what am I doing? I can't put another portal in there though, can I? Oh, actually, yes, okay. Yes? No. Yeah, this is pretty brutal. Do I need the laser for now? Let's forget about the laser for now. All right, let's forget about the laser. Let's pretend we don't need the laser. Why did we need the laser? Let's think. Oh yeah, we do need it because we need to open that. There, but then how do I get into... How do I get into here now? I am lost. Like, completely lost. I I also guess I've got to use that to fling up. I realise how I'm going to get up there now. I'm going to fling. Hold on. Am I being dumb? Probably. Well, that would be my thing. I'm a thing. Then I don't have anywhere to. Yeah, I can bring that through. That's fine. But then what? Oh, you tard. Just imagine that didn't just happen. Then, just back through here. And into here. Alright, so I can go across here. Wow, I did a thing, but it didn't do anything. I did a thing, but it doesn't help me. Yeah, I'm completely stuck with this one. This is only like the first part of it. It's crazy. There we go. Holy sheesh, that took me a long time. Okay, so now I need this. And then do and of course that's not lined up properly. All right, let's try this again. That. 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 Holy smokes, I think we've finally done it. Oh, you are kidding me. Well, I'm not doing that again. Hit the rim. Alright. We have done the first one. My goodness, that took a long time. Two things to exit here, that button and that. Okay. No, we're going to have to go this way first. Alright, that's purely exit criteria. We've only got one cube this time as well, so I may make it slightly easier. I don't know. Maybe. Wait, is that it? Oh, but I gotta do it from up top. I was gonna say, yeah, that's it as far as getting the connection sorted. But I need to get up there as well. So I'm guessing I need to do some sort of fling. All right, so... I, again, immensely apologize for, like, the lack of... commentary here. I'm so deep in thought right now. Alright, so hold on. We'll do that. We'll do that. Then we're going to do okay. YouTube. Okay. That could be something. Maybe. Okay. Okay. See, all of this is fine. But how do I get the height? So I can jump onto there like that. But to do that, I'm completely lost with this. So I'm not hitting anything on there this time. Help. I feel absolutely knackered. At least with the other map, the map we played yesterday, I actually had some idea of what I might need to do. This, I'm just drawing up blanks. I just genuinely don't know what to do and what to try.
That's the measure. I just didn't do that, please. Really? Right, well, this should have lined up here like this. Alright, so let's go back to what we had. Oh, for... Alright, let's get this in position first. I already need done that there. That there. Okay. Then I can shoot here. Can shoot here. But then what? Could maybe grabbed it through there. Don't see how that would help. If this was here. Well. Could grab it. Let's pull there. Pull here. But it doesn't do anything for me, does it? Sure, I can grab it. I mean, I could even put it here. That's probably a bit too close for comfort. Sit back here. And then because of that, I don't think I'll be able to grab it through the fizzler. Nope. I have no idea at all. See, once this is on here, I can't really use this. Once the cube's on the button, I can't use the I can't use it to redirect a laser anywhere. I'm beat. I am absolutely beat. I don't know. I don't know. Alright, Sears has got a blind run of the map. What's he doing though? Oh, okay. That could be something. Thank you, Sears. Okay. Sure I can do that. And I can do... Okay, so then I could do this. Okay. Cube. Because if I could come through the floor here, through the ceiling, then I could point the laser cube over there, get up to the top. Don't need to worry about picking the laser cube up. Okay. 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 Again. There we go. And we are out of here. All right. I did think about using the ceiling earlier on in the map, but then completely forgot about it. So thank you very much to Asias' video. I understand Asias' thing, actually. It's not that maps aren't enjoyable sometimes, it's just that they can be, you can get so lost in thought and so frustrated with not being able to make progress in a map. It can be, you know, it can seem like you're really, like, not enjoying it. It's a hard balance. But when you're playing so many hard maps back to back, it can get a little bit tedious. It's an interesting concept, though. I've played the last three maps I've played from you, Mike, have been really, really good. Very, very challenging. Talos is probably the easiest. I'd say this one was probably harder than Machine Room, because I couldn't visualize anything for a long period of time, like anything different to do. So, but no, I'll give you a thumbs up for that. Good stuff. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.